Hi, John Hall, Blues Creek Guitarist. I just finished this guitar up, and as you can see, it's an old one. It came in, there was absolutely nothing underneath the bridge. I had to restore all of that area. You can see the pictures on Facebook, but that's a light strum. It's got some oomph. Intonation is good. Really nice. And that's with a real super heavy pick. Does nice finger picking. There you are, 1939 D28 restored at Blues Creek Guitars.